I've been looking through your collection.
I suppose breakfast in bed would be out of the question.
Your favourite?
Il Dottore Va in Viaggio by Marconi Paletti. There's an MIG coffee maker at the end of the bed, if you don't mind.
Hmm. Interesting choice. This seems to be a projection field, obviously showing the incidence of my involvement with Earth. You are very clever.
Yes.
What's the flat bit there?
The 1970s, which I call a data-rich environment. It represents a 5-year linear progression. You were stuck on Earth, weren't you?
Exiled? You were looking for me?
I was tracking your movements throughout history, but I wasn't expecting you to turn up at King's Cross Station.
Something of a coincidence, I'm afraid. I'll turn this off now. I've just seen somewhere I haven't been yet. Belial. Interesting. You're expecting bad news.
You have something of a reputation. What are you here for this time?
Does there have to be a reason?
Trouble follows you around. And yesterday, several individuals of note died in a transit accident.
History happens, even when I'm not around.
Only by accident.
Doctor Who, Transit, coming soon.